Hi there, my name is Taskface the Fourth, and well, seems my baby Ray keeps falling asleep earlier and earlier today, and many other days. I give you my games. I'm sorry that they don't have any voice in them, but yeah, enjoy it, and don't forget to like, subscribe, okay? Bye!
Sup, dude?
Oh. You're Fuuka Yamagishi, right?
Yeah.
Relax. There's no need to be nervous. Why don't you have a seat?
Oh, thank you.
Everyone, you did an excellent job uncovering the truth. I also wanted to let you know, the three girls have all regained consciousness.
What a relief.
From what I understand, they each came to school around midnight and waited for the security guard to leave. They were attacked by shadows near the gate as the dark hour began. However, the facts became twisted because of rumors concerning a ghost story.
I knew right from the beginning that it wasn't a ghost.
It's all my fault.
Are you kidding? You were the victim.
But I made so many people worry.
Hey, don't think like that.
We could have lost that fight if you weren't there. You saved our lives. You should feel good about yourself. You have a special power that you can use to help others.
A special power?
We call it persona. You could be a tremendous help to us. Will you lend us your strength?
Are you asking me to join you?
That's correct.
Mitsura-senpai.
I think you'd make a good addition to the team, too.
Akihiko-senpai.
You know, we're not trying to pressure you, so if you need some time to think about it...
I'll do it. I'll help you.
Are you sure? If you join, you'll have to live here.
That's fine. I'd rather live here than at home anyway.
We really appreciate this. We'll have the school talk to your parents to resolve any issues.
Thank you.
Wait a minute. Aren't we dragging her into this a bit fast?
It's okay, really. I mean, it'll be nice to have two other girls in my grade around, too. Oh, yes. I hope I can prove myself useful to you all.
Yeah, that's the spirit.
Now then, those special shadows showed up again. We still don't know where they're coming from, but Akihiko is right about one thing. Their appearances seem to coincide with the full moon. We'll take that into consideration from now on.
So they're kind of like werewolves then, huh?
It's a big advantage for us to know when to expect them. Now, on the day of the fight, we'll be ready to get in the ring.
Oh. Hey, did you hear? Ikoda's in hot water.
Really? What'd he do?
I don't know, but it must be serious. Sexual harassment, maybe.
Oh, I could totally see that.
Good morning. Hey, look. It's the ghost girl.
Quiet! She could hear you! Fuuka, you in here?
Moriyama-san?
I heard you started living in the dorms.
Yeah.
You seem so depressed. Let me know if you need someone to talk to. You could probably use a friend, huh?
Moriyama-san.
Oh, come on. Just call me Natsuki.
Thank you.
What's up, dude?
You've prevailed yet again. Do you remember what I said before about everything coming to an end? Well, I recalled something else. I'm fairly sure that the end is inevitable. But it's funny. It doesn't seem so certain considering the vast potential within you. As a matter of fact, your power seems to have changed quite a bit. Hey, if you don't mind, can I be your friend? I'm very curious about you. Is that okay? Then from now on, we'll be friends. My name is Pharos. You may call me that if you wish. It's getting late, so I'll go now. Bye-bye!
Hi, how was your day?
All right.
My goodness, this one's... Give me a sec. I'll scan the target. I summon you!
Persona! I couldn't finish it off.
Out of my way! The enemy's down. Let's finish this. You'll fall by my hand.
I can do it! Wind attacks aren't working! Take this! Nice!
The enemy's down. Let's finish this. You'll fall by my hand.
This is it! I've been waiting for this. Okay, now!
Such persistence.
Yeah! Jeez, that one's fast!
Here!
This will be to my advantage. Such persistence.
Yeah! This thing won't give up!
Nice! Here's our chance for an all-out attack! Let me at him!
This is it! I've been waiting for this! Okay, now!
An attack! There are three of them! Akihiko-senpai isn't thinking straight! There are three enemies left! Two enemies left!
Persona!
Akihiko-senpai is still charmed!
Please hit!
I couldn't defeat it! Two enemies left! Enemy defeated!
Just one more!
Akihiko-senpai isn't thinking straight!
Out of my way! The enemy's down, let's finish! You'll fall by my hand!
Watch out! There are four enemies! Persona! The enemy is down!
Now's your chance!
I summon you! Keep it up!
You've improved!
The enemy is down!
All right, let's do this!
Here's our chance for an all-out attack!
Let me at him!
Oh. Oh, hey!
Thank you.
Where have you been?
Hi, how was your day?
All right.
It's powerful, but we can attack first!
Ha! Be gone! The enemy's down. Let's finish. You'll fall by my hand!
Only one enemy left!
Who's the man?
There's one enemy, and it's powerful.
Persona!
Still alive.
Only one enemy left!
I failed to finish it off.
Who's the man?
There are two enemies. Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
Ugh! enemies left!
Obey my command! The enemy's down. Let's finish. You'll fall by my hand!
There's only one, but it's strong! Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
I summon thee! Such persistence.
Only one enemy left!
Persona!
The enemy's weakness is electricity.
Persona! I've been waiting for this. Okay, now!
Take this choice!
I've been waiting for this. Okay, now!
Hang in there.
Watch me in action. Here's our chance. Let's get him. Get back here, you son of a...
Someone help Mitsuru-senpai!
Persona! I've been waiting for this. Okay, now!
Mitsuru-senpai is seriously hurt! Only one enemy left!
I failed to finish it off.
Persona! That one just won't die. Persona! We did it.
Be careful. There are three strong enemies. Give me a sec. I'll scan the target. There are three enemies left!
I summon thee! Such persistence.
The enemy's weak against wind!
Home run!
Great job, Iori!
Junpei-kun defeated an enemy!
Still alive.
Two enemies left! One enemy left!
That's the last one!
I failed to finish it off.
Only one enemy left!
That one just won't die!
There are two powerful enemies. Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
Persona!
It has multiple weak...
I can't lose to an underclassman. Here's our chance! Let's go! I've been waiting for this! Okay, now!
Someone help Mitsuru-senpai!
Hang in there!
Mitsuru-senpai is seriously hurt!
Here!
Two enemies left! Tamlin! Enemy defeated!
Get him!
I summon you! There's one enemy, and it's powerful. I summon you!
Good night!
We did it.
There's one enemy, and it's powerful.
I summon you! The enemy is down! Now's
your chance! I've been waiting for this! Okay, now!
Junpei-kun!
Such persistence.
Be careful. Junpei-kun is badly hurt.
That was close. Good thing you had me.
There are two powerful enemies.
Persona!
Good choice. The enemy
awesome.
Is down.
Huh?
That's it. The enemy
I've
is down.
I've been waiting for this. Okay, now! Persona!
Akihiko-senpai defeated an enemy!
Nice, Akihiko!
Persona! I've been waiting for this! Okay, now!
Strike first, but be careful! Give me a sec. I'll scan the target.
I summon thee!
Such persistence.
The enemy's weakness is electricity. There are three enemies left!
Persona! That one just won't die.
Let's go! And?
Akihiko-senpai defeated an enemy!
Such persistence.
Enemy defeated!
Last one. Don't let your guard down.
Damn. I couldn't finish it off.
Only one enemy left!
I couldn't finish it off.
Out of my way! The enemy's down. Let's finish this. You'll fall by my hand.
There's only one, but it's strong!
Obey my command!
Huh?
it! The enemy
Here's
is
dead! Here's a chance! Let's get him! Get back here, you son of a...
Only one enemy left!
Take that! Home run! Here's a chance! Let's get him! Get back here, you son of a...
Let's go! I've been waiting for this! Okay, now!
Here!
Tamlin! That's the way!
I've been waiting for this! Okay, now! Persona! I've been waiting for this! Okay, now!
Be careful! The enemy's weak against weak. Take this!
Nice one!
The enemy's
improved.
Off balance now! There are four enemies left!
Such persistence.
Damn! I couldn't finish it off!
Good night!
Three enemies left!
Such persistence.
There are three enemies left!
Damn! I couldn't finish it off!
Good night!
Go, Akihiko!
I couldn't finish it off!
Mitsuru-senpai defeated an enemy!
Only two remain.
Take this! One enemy left!
Alright, good job!
Take that! That one just won't die!
Only one enemy left!
Don't overdo it.
I failed to finish it off.
Not bad, huh?
is not-
I summon thee!
Ice is ineffective.
Junpei-kun is unconscious! I summon you! The enemy is down! Now's your chance!
Alright, good job!
Huh? The enemy's off balance!
Alright, good job!
Temlin! That's the way!
The enemy's down! Let's finish! You'll fall by my hand!
Let's go!
Go, Akihiko!
Persona!
Here!
The enemy's returned to normal! Akihiko-senpai is in trouble! I'm worried about Akihiko-senpai!
I summon you!
That's the way!
Well done!
Persona! Keep it up!
Now's our chance! Let's go! The enemy's down! Let's finish this! You'll fall by my hand!
Persona!
Go, Akihiko!
Let's go! And... Polydeuces! I've been waiting for this! Okay, now!
Hang in there!
Someone help Mitsuru-senpai! Keep your guard up at all times! Here! Careful! You guys are in bad shape!
Persona!
I'm worried about Akihiko-senpai!
Here!
Persona!
Here!
Someone help Mitsuru-senpai!
Thank you. These stairs, they're moving. I've heard of this. It's called an escalator, no?
Mm-hmm.
I shouldn't have any problem riding something like this, should I? I can't allow you to do that. I'll go on ahead. Please, allow me.
Oh,
this is rather slow.
Oh.
Child's play. So, this is a strip mall. A lively place indeed.
Mmm,
this smell. No, don't tell me.
Whoa! You can figure out our secret ingredient just by its smell? How about it? You want to buy one? It'll make you smile so wide your cheeks will fall off.
So good as to make one's cheeks fall off? That would be dire indeed. Huh? Of course! As if such a thing could possibly happen. -97 degrees Fahrenheit, and this texture, there's no mistaking it. Certainly, there is octopus in it. When considering its composition, it could be said to be almost entirely octopus. But using that for cooking, it's apparent now why one's cheeks might fall off. Ugh! Ugh! Yours seem to be in no danger. Thank goodness. Well, if anything were to happen to you, you are, after all, a valued guest. That hurt, didn't it? I'm so sorry. Well now, isn't this charming? Would this be considered a souvenir of my time with you? How unfortunate. I've acquired something precious to me. It's your fault, you realize. That's why I won't let you have this. Thank you for showing me such a delightful time today. The flow of time is fixed at a certain speed, and yet it seems there are Oh! That car's... You mustn't allow yourself to become so lost in thought. Now, let us go.
Where have you been?
All right.
All right.